Now we're going to stabilize, and we're going to get ready to do the depth jump push-up. We'll drop from the ball to the ground, back on top of the ball. And we're going to try and do 5 repetitions of this. Here we go. Ready? Go. Now we're going to move to the stabilization push-up. Both feet will go on the ball. The athletes will assume a position in which their body is balanced and tight in a push-up position. Ready? Up. And they'll execute 5 push-ups from here. Go.